and welcome to an exercise demo from EventFit. Today we're going to look at a shoulder movement primarily, which is the dumbbell shoulder lateral raise to front raise. So as you can see there, the first thing we're going to do is with control, laterally raise the dumbbells up, then rotate them round in front of us and then lower them slowly. And just remember that the upwards movement is just as important as the downwards movement in this exercise.